I lost my daughter because of the gun show loophole. She was walking home, and the gunman came out. Shot her. The shooter had a criminal record, but was able to purchase a handgun from a private dealer at a gun show legally. If we do not change the state law in Virginia, more lives will be lost. If he had had a proper background check, he wouldn't have been able to purchase that handgun. And I would still have my daughter.